I came here on a 5-year plan. It's turned into a 10-year plan because Columbus is the toughest town I've ever organized in, by far. You got prison labor. God don't like ugly. The city manager complaining about his salary, he makes more than anybody. That's what I saw on the front of a Ledger Inquirer newspaper a couple of years ago. What is wrong? What is wrong? The School of America's Watch is coming back to Columbus, November 15th. Hundreds of people. I'm on the host committee. I bring money here.